Hey everybody, this is Crazy One on YouTube back. I'm Shmoss Hotel. Oh hell yeah. Bane energy drink. Potent brain and body. Feel root beer blaze. Super King Team. CREATINE. Ultra COQ10. BCAAAMINOS. So, Bane Potent Brain and Body Fuel by the makers of legendary Redline Energy products. Make no mistake, Bane is not your stereotypical high sugar live sucking soda. NASQUERADING as an energy drink, high sugar drink, spike blood pressure producing. METABOLIC main hand causing you to crush harder than a test dummy into a brick wall. Power up with Bane Potent Brain and Body Rocket Fuel Creatine CREATINE Caffeine COQ10 and BCAA Branch Chain AMINO Acid. Life is an extreme sport and Bane is the extreme energy source to live life extreme. So there are carbs, there are sugar, there are calories, there are artificial colorants. It's by Virtual Pharmaceutical Company. So zero everything, sodium 40 mg 2%, potassium 85 mg 2%. Let's do it. Time to do it. 18 years old and older adults only. 300 caffeine. Ooh, smell like root beer. Cheers, bitches. Oh my god. I think I like it. I gotta be careful. I'm not gonna check. I probably gotta smell it, you know. I know. We gotta. Of course, they're given. You gotta go buy T-Pix reviews, right? Keenaman reviews. Reviews, YouTube, and all that good stuff. YouTubers need to learn. Like that, probably gotta be 18 years old and adults only, because these are energy drinks, you know how we do. Like that, you gotta be careful, you gotta be safe to SAR, because of vaping and e-cigarettes. But like that, that's 21 years old, but energy drinks, you know, nothing like that. But they changed smoking and marijuana pot, 21. But truly, energy drinks can be 18 years old and adults only. And horror movies and radar, unrated, and you know, stuff like that, you know. But three things you need: Google account, YouTube account, Gmail account. Subscribe, click like, and notification bell. By St. Patrick Gamer Taki, I don't know about over Rudy, the Review Lab. All for taking. Because it's hot too, and all that. We're gonna go Weather Report, Water Bug on the phone for Illinois. Know if we can, you know, I don't know. I don't know if it'd be accurate, because I don't know what's going on. Getting Wi-Fi. The internet, you know, of Frontier not working on my phone. So, 77, Philly, 77, part of the car. So UV orange 7 high. Reduce sun exposure and apply sunscreen. Okay, pollen orange 8 medium high. There we go. That's the one I clicked. Predominant pollen, ragweed, grass today's condition based on past pollen counts and expect weather conditions. Pollen level for Friday will be falling but will remain in the higher range. This decrease is due to falling temperatures and rising humidity and expected precipitation in the evening, which tend to wash out the pollen. So far, nothing. Yeah, the blue. So average is high 83, low 58, dew point 61%, humidity 58%, sun and moon, sunrise 6:33 in the morning, sunset is 7:05 p.m. Moon's you 2% friends, Jason. It's a reason to YouTube. And I saw this clip. I'm so fucking scared. Yeah. So, YouTube, we get to that. But, alright, let's go for 10 days. September 13th through September 22. Tonight, 60, partly cloudy. Saturday, high 83, low 60, sunny. Sunday, high 88, low 69, sunny. Monday, high 91, low 67, mostly sunny. Tuesday, high 87, low 64, partly cloudy. Wednesday, high 83, low 65, partly cloudy. Thursday, high 89, low 67, mostly sunny. Friday, next Friday, high 84, low 65, partly cloudy. So, Friday, September 20th, night, partly cloudy with numerous thunderstorms, chance of storm 70%, low temps around 65 degrees, dew point will be around 68 degrees with an average humidity 88%, winds will be 7 miles per hour from the south. Next Saturday, high 82, low 64, 50% chance of storms. Okay, so September, Saturday, September 21st. Day, part of cloud with a, because you got 50-50 on the picture mojo, I think, but that's scripture. It's on September. It's just a bunch of feed here being to the Saturday, September 21st. Day, part of the cloud with a 70% chance. Damn, stupid phone. So Saturday, September 21st day, partly cloudy with a 70% chance for rain and thunderstorms. High temperatures around 82 degrees, dew point will be around 66 degrees with an average humidity of 76%. Winds will be 9 miles per hour from the south-southwest. Saturday, September 21st night, partly cloudy with a 60% chance for rain and thunderstorms. Low temperatures around 64 degrees. Dew point will be around 66 degrees with an average humidity of 89%. Winds will be 7 miles per hour from the south-southwest. Oh yeah, next Sunday high 81, low 63, partly cloudy. So Sunday, September 22nd night, partly cloudy will always lively scattered thunderstorm chance of storm 30%, low temperatures around 63 degrees, dew point will be around 63 degrees with an average humidity at 86%, winds will be 7 miles per hour from the south southwest. And that's in the line, let's do it. to go with the news. Play some news. Well, of course, Doug Gibbon, you know. Yeah, but still. $1,300 missing in Bahamas after D-O-R-I-A-N. Lawsuit against Fox News. Over RETRACTED story REVIVED. Mr. Webster has been PULSING across the phone. Official funeral graphic. I guess I can see the pictures of company the biggest buyer for this. I don't know if it is. That's really sad. And then I might get into that. Where is it? Where there is going to be the biggest. President Gaffney, there's an up-homeless back then. Biden promised to release medical records. Thanks to St. Paul Brewster Cummings. Surely Joe Biden's. Like that is a lot of pressure, you know. It's so a different time too. You hear why, listen up, you hear why Lori, her thing, asking L-O-U-G-H-L-I-N-G, is facing up to 40 years in prison. So YouTube video, you tell me, comment down below, what do you think about Aunt Beck, Full House, and she was on Summerland, Hallmark movies, Christmas ones, and not one show, but we're done in Hallmark movies too. It's over with. But what do you think about it? Lots of times we won, so. And it's like that, I understand. It's like that. Yeah, grab Joe Biden and break him. Boy. Sometimes enough is enough. So, are you able to keep cash and fine on the ground? GOP vows to target healthcare while getting a fit for themselves. Oh, the couple say they're in line kick. Well, what? First name F-A-L-I-T-I-T-Y. So hopefully get spent 14 days in prison in the college mission scandal. Hines said he confronted Van Leeuwen, first name N-I-C-L-L-A-S, last name M-A-D-U-R-O. I'm gonna ask him, is that true? Saying to take a wrong number, we change your offer to. Now stems PURSE sessions for testimony and tramp and treatment programs. Okay. Google News. Yeah, see if I can. No. No. That's old Google News. I didn't know. Okay, War News. Okay. Good. Braced for a tropical storm as tropical depression. Nine year hit by Hurricane D-O-R-I-A-N. Hurricane battered Bahamas are being hit with another storm. 50-50. Bahamas braced for another storm weeks after D-O-R-I-A-N. Okay. Without homes, it's a state in D-O-R-I-A-N, battered Bahamas. H-A-I-T-I-A-N-S are hard hit. Dog to survive Hurricane D-O-R-I-A-N, says storm surge and dogs are up for adoption in Florida. And no doubt about YouTubers, you do want to subscribe, click notification bell for the essay for film. Dive deep in this topic, BREXIT. This week in BREXIT, if Boris Johnson lied to the Queen, half clerk entered Boris Johnson's speech. John B. A. R-C-O-W vowed to stop Johnson's robbery and bank with no deal, B-R-E-X-I-T. What are Boris Johnson's options? Boris Johnson's having a chance. Political crisis now goes far beyond B-R-E-X-I-T. Our very democracy is at stake. Johnson. Greenland. Fuck you, Taliban. Taliban. N-E-G-O-T-I-A-T-O-R-S. Arrived in Moscow days after Trump declared Afghan peace talks dead. Taliban suicide attack. K-A-B-U-L kills Afghan troops. Taliban visit Moscow data. Okay. Why is the Taliban so want dialogue in the United States? Dear Democrats, the U.S. needs plan. P-L-A-T-I-T-U-D-E-S. Anna Kennison. Again, N-E. P-O-T-I, from the past. And S-X-E Phil, dives deep in the Hong Kong protesters. Hong Kong protesters light up hills in the FESTIVAL, seen Maryland. Hong Kong protests in new target city. VAUNTED subway system. China seeks to buy control of Hong Kong companies, reports say. China based firm is the SANCTIMANGS. Hong Kong protesters form a human chain as government officer CONCASSIONS contains open, postpone, and aim ongoing protests. Hong Kong tourism plunges 40% as protests DETR visitors. Pensions, PASIN funds and Iran on bank of crops and US XM for second thing. Turkey, ERDODAN to discuss US and missile purchase account. Memories are kind of game. So the gubernators of US. SACKLERS accused of shielding $1 billion as hedge against LITIGATIN. New York uncovered known in SACKLER family wire transplant. SACKLER family RMA owns accused of hiding $1 billion in Swiss accounts. SAKLER family Here's your Friday evening video. Family behind OxyContin. OXYCONTIN using Swiss bank accounts to conceal transfer of millions of dollars to himself. SAKLER family uses Swiss banks to hide transfer. Gamer sends sentence to 15 months and I prison in those 7 days. A care worker stood by as Iran endured extreme bullying by several older kids' cops. Didn't name, but cheerily fell my guilt of newborn murder. There were no proof at all. She describes, and I'm going to say the name, agree 100% on that extra. Pretty disabled. So I'm going to do that. Cheerily cries at Reddit. An Ohio woman who buried a newborn in the backyard wouldn't serve no more jail time. I'm not gonna say this is still gonna go. It's nice. Overcharge from get go and baby. Okay. Well, I'm going to avoid doing that. Insert maker Joyce JULLSS VALUATION coming down sharply SHARPLY DDC correct numbers of vaping link this case. Bin on flavor, insert through sharply cut seals. Don't bin non tobacco flavor, insert. Adults are in more danger than your kids. American children are under attack, but not from flavor vapes. Nickel NICOL ESAPHIR our kids are in the midst of a vaping crisis. How are we doing it? So YouTubers, you can comment down below what you think about that vaping being served on all that. Oh, that's just what we'll talk about. Okay, Biden tells the donors he had a good night in debate but could have done better. Ben and Joe Biden's debate performance was a time wrap to 1985. He won the Democrats' debates are him P-A-N-E-L-I-S-T verdict. Elizabeth Holmes. F-O-R-M-I-D-A-B-L-E-S-T-R-I-D-E. In case you wonder, Trump won that debate. Who won the Democrat debate? When it comes to your car. C-O-N-V-E-R-S-I-N. Therapy, age of number. Lawmakers passed a bill banning private prisons, some ice cream detention center. Google Earth search leads to Griffin Manning to decades old missing persons. Okay, their only concern is for whites Maybe let's try this calm light. And then can use GOP. And Democrats debate Trump offer alternative grand speech. That's the three most overblown lies from Donald Trump. Oh, okay, there we go. Oh, well, whew. So, if YouTubers and YouTube One, how's the weather? Comment down below. YouTubers, YouTube One, and your point is speaking. YouTubers and YouTube One, what do you think of Friday the 13th? You do anything? Yeah. 18 years old adults only. Jason Voorhees, Friday the 13th. All the movies. And the 18 years old adults only. Wrinkled. A clown. I thought that was cool. Red State Update, so I can do that Saturday, Sunday, Monday. Hopefully Monday. So, what a crazy day so far. You know, my dad. My dad come today after work. Went to Walmart. He bought some guy Dial body wash. And I just did a swagger, you know. Body wash, you know. Old Spice are gonna have Dragon Blast. So that's what I got. So yeah. So I went to Fort, and it's all Florida, and of course Mach 21 now. Got two knobs, regular ritual pop. You know, I already had two. I got four. Got my group job sketch 1-2, vanilla. Cokes. Four in a sad boy. Not that bad way to talk to people like that. Then you know how we do for Illinois. Oops, and McDonald's. Whatever. And I did the sliders. Now what, you know, the good work on all of them, you know, doing the memories. But what a favor. Either, I don't know. But I guess, so the sliders indeed, so. Let's just go. Let's even go to Subway website. You can see about it. And they in their own zone. Okay. For them, they did. This only thing they did. You know, ham and jack slider, Italian spice slider, little cheese steak slider, little turkey slider. That's okay. Let's do this. I said, what, they want pepper jack, Spanish, mayo, all that, right? They're little sayings, like T-E-L-E-R-A slider. So, turkey shredded cheddar cheese. Gotta be toasted. Three of them. They are tiny. Turkey, and I just put mayonnaise and all that. And I got my sandwich. And I said, it ain't going to no cemetery, but able to use the car. Oh, I'd work. I guess they didn't want to. I bet they didn't want to. Didn't want to. You know, want to deal with me. So it was three of them, $5.97. Mine was $6.96. Subtotal $12.26. General sale tax 7.25%, 89 cents. So the total was $13.35. I don't know if the total balance 190 or what. I don't know. I'm not gonna do no survey. Whoa, whoa! Whoa, never been one, never have one. So, look at that. Look, I don't think of this, too. That's what my dad said. He didn't get no deal. I'm gonna talk about it. So you got the cookie pizza, $5.99. Got the, in the large, $13.49. Pepperoni, $1.75. Banana peppers, $1.75. Jalapenos, $1.75. $3.75. I guess my dad did online take it $3.45. Subtotal $21.79. Backslash orders $1.10. Your add-on $3.46. $23.06. So the total was, I don't like that. I think it's $26.40. I don't know. But
fuck you.
Not a deal.
Not a deal.
For one, never been one, never will be. Trust me. Honestly. I've been here for years. But I got it. Well, it seemed like everybody else suffered from me. And I was like, oh, whatever. Oh, well. So, Mark Corbett's catching one. Grandma. Maybe cousin. I just said it. I don't know, Grant. I think go tomorrow.
I don't want to eat anything. I'm a gang dick. I'm gonna do
that. What a joke. Oh, I want to go to no goddamn wedding. 33 years old. Do it. Whatever I want. Can't do no crimes. It's like every day. I say welcome, you know. People move. Break up, divorce, whatever. Oh God. Not my job, not my responsibility. Yeah, if I was a kid would, you know, if I was, you know, I was a parent, have kids, and, you know, a kid in school, junior high school, whatever, you know, I would do, you know, yeah. Well, even a job or whatever, you know. Yeah. It's like me, you know. Here. Well, it's gonna be interesting tomorrow, that's for sure. So I went to DQ Dairy Queen. That don't even say made sense, really. Mach 21. Why might not do bad, too? Got my golf chubs capture one small snickerdoodle cookie dough blizzard. I gotta see about that. I'll have to look. I'm gonna check this out. It's gonna have that taste, but it's gonna be better. Energy drinks, and do it right, and get it right. Cause you know, here there is nothing. It said that no, but no artificial colorings and dyes and all that. No, Haifu corn syrup and aspartame. I diet sodas. Let's say probably all diet sodas have aspartame in it. Then they have the artificial colors and dye, and they have probably Haifu corn syrup. Yeah. Like this, I don't. And that's the saying about it. I don't say these do. But, you know, this motherfucking things I get. Like, another one that started. But Bane energy drinks, you know. But that's the saying about that, you know, of GNC. You know, they buy a pharmaceutical company, you know. Vital Pharmaceuticals. You know. But GNC, but they everywhere. Before Illinois, my 21, probably the biggest of them, you know. I don't say they have teas, but, you know, not all of that, but boy, they have most of my Georgia of them pretty well. Because they have coffee ones, but I'm not going to get the coffee ones. But maybe so, but I think they, you know, like that. Burnout coffee. I do Java Monster. Any kind of Monster. Espressos and the one cans. Monster energy drinks. They done it. But Full Throttle, they hit it. They nailed it. They had Killer Buzz. It was incredible. That was. I don't know what happened. It was a credible energy drink company. I mean, their energy drinks was amazing. I think I like every single one of them, really. I really do. You know? The Full Throttle coffees was incredible. I better see it. Like a plastic and not a lid. But so yeah. Of course it's gonna have that. But I don't think it does. None of them do, you know. But like, you know, Monster Ultra, Rockstar Per Zero. I think they do. Cause they have, you know, I wonder if 3D, then maybe 3D did that, but they have colorings and that. Oh yeah, that's a football game. Okay, that gotta be the football. That's crazy. I said my group chat's capture one. That's the same, you don't expect that. That started the game. Or as a touchdown. That does scare you. It's like, eh. So YouTubers, you need to learn to comment down below if you're 18 years old, adults only. What's your favorite Bane energy drink? 18 years old and older, adults only. What's your favorite? All of this energy drinks. The Bane energy drinks. Man. You got. Birthday cake, bash, like rainbow, unicorn, saying that was unicorn, rainbow, star blast. Man, it was very good. I like that one. Then after that, we got Monster Rain, Rockstar Endurance of the X, C4, Original Ultimate, Rage. 3D is good too, yeah, 3D. It's like that was your favorite root beer too, but kind of a little enter the 18 years old adults only, cause the top will be in your drink. It gotta be, you to presume to, but gotta be 18 years old adults only. Geek beer. MTD, no, no. Hell yeah, sign me up. Geek beer. Root beer balls in your drink. Oh my god. I crave it's like this, you know. Oh boy. I could chug it every, oh my god. I know. But they are energy drink. That's the saying about it, because, you know, you think you're doing soda. But it's energy drink and all that, you know, you got to be careful. I remember energy drink parties have balls energy drink, and I don't know about it. Now you have that. But cherry balls, no. You got that cola, cherry cola. They got the ginger, mean green, and all that. Orange is good. I like myself. Red, the Hero Zero one. Yeah. But Red Original, MTD. Remember the run? Remember that? Oh, that was like epic time. It was like that White Castle movie. Had to get some ball of energy. That's amazing. That was a highlight of the stuff. That was incredible. That was amazing. Best time of my life. There's no doubt about it. Goodbye.
Hell yeah! Hell yeah!
No, that's my worst time of my life. Trust me. That was amazing. Oh, that was incredible. That was awesome. But not afraid, he liked the Geek Bear Root Beer. But boy, I do, you know. They had that like the 18-year-old dog. But Faygo root beer, oh my god. I was a much of a root beer and all that. From Faygo root beer, but balls of energy drink, 18 years old adult only. Geek beer root beer. My favorite root beers. But that'd be one too. Oh, I like this. Well, that'd be worse if getting 24 packs. That gotta be fresh too. That will be fresh. Well, the freshest you go to Ball's Energy Drink, that'd be expensive, fuck. But it will be fresh. It will be so, fuck, so goddamn good. Oh, it'd be so good. Cherry cola, I don't know. My girlfriend had this catch of one. She probably would like that. She liked cherry coke. You'd imagine vanilla coke, but she would like cherry coke. It'd be bottle, last bottle. But boy, that's so good. Man, I want to see Casual Gamery from Kentucky. YouTube is doing to my subscribe. Click notification bell. The Keen. Let's see what reviews on YouTube. I want to see a versus of Geek Beer, Root Beer, Balls Energy Drink, YouTube, and it must be 18 years old, Dolls Only, and Faygo Root Beer. Be epic. Be incredible. Well, it's like this. If probably Balls Energy Drink probably got to have a cola. Yeah. I got just cola in the fridge. I wonder if that should be here. Last one. I don't know. I'm going to say adult for my daughter did or something. So I got one more, no, two more Bane energy drinks. See about, I could, you know, try to do tomorrow night too. See Twisted Citrus being a gun. And I got Blue Ass. Man. But you know about that. They're going to have that, you know. But, like, here, maybe that's be the, like, sour heads. But that'd be pretty good, pretty decent. Because, you know, you, as I said about it, you want the shirt. And that's... I know, this is going to be a shocking surprise as well, but, you know. Suckers kick is a poor kick, guys, but, you know. True that. That's gotta be like a diet Ruber, but YouTube, but you gotta be 18 years old, adults only. 300 caffeine. That's to say about the smell there, but you kinda smell the other stuff. But like I said, Ruber Blaze, so. That's the saying about the blades. What's the blades part? So. Probably like that, you know, the stuff, I tackle the good stuff, you know how we do. Lemon drops, see about that. Like T-Pace reviews keen of energy drinks on YouTube. The purple, I think, haze about that. It's good and all that. I don't know, I'm gonna be sad it's like Monster Ultraviolet. That one's awesome, but you know. I thought they were good little selfies, but then you have all that. So, yeah. But I don't gotta like purple pear guava. I like guava. But pear. But then, ribba, like Jim Carrey, Yes Man, and Aunt Teresa. Yeah, there's a pear one. Yeah. No, I think I dumped it. But I think I could still get it, but I don't know. But, that's to say, I might do that. I don't know. Because that's be a pear, and you have a peach. I don't know. Nah. I don't think so. But we'll try to do sour heads again. But we'll do lemon drop. The purple haze, I'm excited for that. Lemon drops, probably sour heads. I have blue razz. I have that on YouTube, but I got rid of it. But like that, I already know about that. She doesn't tell. There's a casual game in Kentucky. Because I cheated. No. But it's pretty good, you know. Overrated bullshit. Ooh, pain energy drink. Empty day, bed kind of energy drink. Yeah, I'm making it. Remember MTD? Double time. And I remember, I just got the worst. It's like, what? But that's the thing about that. That's what we did. I don't know. You know, I waste. And I'd be my dad. Yeah, I waste my dad's money and MTD's money. And all my friends' money. Everybody. And I don't know why I did that. I should have got good drinks. Like that, we saw. Of caffeine. Now what? The energy shots, you know. Like this, you know. Well, these makers are the red line. What did, you know, these was like GNC and all. Because, like that what T-Bears reviews. Well, I saw these kind of, but, you know, like the main, that's the saying about it, you know. The main one is GNC, or can you get it anywhere, or website, or whatever? I don't know. But, you know, as I said about it, we really didn't, you know, of the energy, you know, but, you know. But, you know, TBS reviews that his favorite non-record is true. I mean, of Nas. That's badass. I love Nas. But the truth of that, you know, it's not my favorite. About all this... All this new generation of energy drinks with nothing. But go with Monster Rain, Rockstar Endurance of the X, Raze, R-A-Z-E, C4 Original Ultimate. But probably Rockstar Endurance probably get knockout. But they have that Super Sour. You know, apple, green apple, Granny Smith, sour apple, I love the original regular, but it's like that, but you know, health junk and all that. But oh, yeah, more caffeine. But remember the forehead. Oh God, skyrockets. Yeah. But Monster Rain, boy, that's unbelievable. Because, you know, they have us. They have us out. You know, green apple, sour apple, green. But their cotton candy is incredible. But I'm ready for C4 original cotton candy. You know, Ray's, you know, incredible. But Beyond Raw Lit, oh boy. But Ray's, R-A-Z-E, sour gummy one. Oh my God, then C4 Ultimate Sour Batch Growth. Oh, them are awesome. I love that 50th anniversary. Newman, Ray's, R-A-Z-E, Granger, it didn't, oh, dolls on. Most of these, 300 caffeine, but up to 200, you know, right from 200 to 300, but most of mine towards 200. You took it and done it. You must be 18 years old. Oh, Paul, that was good. The Arctic Snow Cone. Yeah, incredible. Oh, yeah. C4 Original Frozen Bombsicle. That's badass. Then you got C4 Ultimate Arctic Snow Cone. Incredible stuff. But Beyond Raw Lit. You get Gummy Worm. Snow Cone. Then C4 Original Purple Cross. Oh well. But Nas, and I did a good one. They did a Super Sonic. That was a good one. Monster Alt. Monster. Ultra Paradise. That might be kind of like a sour. The Monster Rain, that was, I thought that was incredible. And they got the Pops for the Rockstar Endurance. I would be shocked if there's a book. You know, well, maybe they won it. Maybe they, you know, I said they loved doing pop. I was ready to read the pop. You got the rock. Oh boy. Interesting. What was the score of the Chicago Cubs game today?
The Cubs won 17-8 today against the Pirates.
I won big. Keyboard that What is root beer?
Here's the definition of root beer. An effervescent drink made from an extract of the roots and bark of certain plants.
Crazy stuff. Oh yeah. I don't know. Christmas Eve. Should I get root beer or get some water? I'm gonna try it. I see. I don't know. But do you keep Derek when I have a sign, you know? Well, Big Time Big City, FM, Illinois. Water is not a water. Cracker Barrel water, that's ain't good. Safe sugar, is that good? But did Long John Silver have water? Say IHOP's water is good. Not saying both Mexican water is good. I don't know. Kinda at the end or whatever, however, it'd be like whatever. Well, that's to say about it. Good question. Root beer have caffeine. But like this, it'd be caffeine energy drink. 300 caffeine need to produce you when you must be a commercial balls on energy. And like that. Same root beer just meant to have sugar. But then again, you know. Sugar, the color, all that stuff like that, you know, you pour it out and you're like, yeah. Probably like a mistakes. Of root beer, coffees, and teas. You know. Oh yeah, that one. That hide one. Yeah. No. Well, I say that's a clear one. Yeah, true that, but fuck that one. Does root beer have caffeine?
There are 0 milligrams of caffeine in one can or bottle of root beer.
I would kind of figure root beer doesn't, so it like that be the two root beers to have caffeine be energy drink, 18 years old adults only. But here be like health version stuff of that with, you know, like that you can see like geek beer, root beer, you can see and all that. It's so exciting and fun indeed. Play YouTube and YouTube one must be 18 years old, adults only, and all that. You have the sugar and stuff that you know what we do. But here, you know, you pour, it's not no bottle, and. But then again, you know. Not sure of that, but you know, you do have, you know, fountains and, like, Faygo that's in a bottle. And you can get in cans and all the above stuff like that, so. Yeah. Oh yeah, that'd be, want a triple, but you know, I don't know, cause, very interesting. But like mostly majority, even like all that, and I gotta do and get and all the above, check and all the above. Like here, it's probably will go through. You know, give a shot, see what I could do and stuff like that. You know, we do. But even this, would this make my root beer list? And probably not, you know. And we're gonna go with the top 10, you know. Okay. Or is that given? But here, we tried 9 brands and found the best root beers. Well, according to MSN. So, 1, A&W. BARQS. Dad's. Goose Island. IBC. Mug. SIOUX City. SPRECHER. Yeah, her, of course, they're given. You got A&W, BARQ, Parsi S. Something kind of of Dad's. I don't know where it's dudes on there. Kind of guess that. Man. But Mug. Kind of shocked surprised about Mug. He would assume Mug be served, but. So yeah, well, I like that, true that, but then again, you know. Oh yeah, but YouTubers and YouTube, comment down below. What should root beer be in? A glass bottle or a frozen glass mug? Is that frozen? I wonder if, I think it is. I don't know. I don't know. Or refrigerator. Probably frozen. What do you think about that? Because A&W, I think so. If you go inside, I believe. Is this the worst root beer? I probably should, you know, that gotta be everywhere, you know. A&W, right? Right. Maybe that's right. Surely. But my favorite, that's the same, you know, true that, you know, it's an energy drink, you know how we do. People are not gonna sell it. You gotta go to. Well, you could get it anywhere, but if you want reliability, fresh, and all of the above, you go to Bald Energy Drink website. Get 24 case, Geek Beer, Root Beer, 18 years old and adults only. YouTube review for one is energy drink, but boy, that's awesome. Yeah, I can, but you can get it in the bottle. It's so great. That's my favorite. I could probably Faygo root beer, you know. But casual gamer in Kentucky, he loved the Faygos. He really did. Very unique, very unique. I don't know if I got a container or whatever. I don't know what we're going to talk about or whatever to do, however. See if I could be strong. I don't know what else, you know. So at 10, it will be Deaky Dairy Queen 4, Illinois. No, I pumpkin pat. Big Caesar. So YouTubers, you need to learn. Comment down below. What did you get at Derek and Subway? My dad. What? They did pizza, and all. They bought pizza. Walmart. Walmart 21. Gas and convenience stores. How about Dollar Tree? Every time? Dollar Tree. What do you think, you know? I don't know. It's gonna be interesting and twisted citrus. I'll be unique. Will that be like a soda too? Like root beer with root beer blaze.
Should I go with blue raz or blue raspberry or whatever? So, Boys History College Football. Well, I probably did talk about Washington. But Virginia Tech was doing it. We'll come back. I don't know what blew my water, but. Anyway, 17 or 19. I'm gonna go with Jarvis Gershon. That'd be cool. And this is like whatever. It's pretty disappointing that I guess I could do a water, but can't really do nothing else. I guess I could do a water. That should be okay. Oh well, I don't know what I'm going to do, it's going to be very interesting. But well, I don't know what else really much to talk about. Who knows when my girlfriend job description 1 is going to be back. See if I can get lucky tomorrow. Well, she will be back. I'd actually even go. Well, that's the saying about that, you know. I'll go for a job schedule and come back to go to bed, man. That'd be fine. We can go to bed right away. Get everything set up, do what we gotta do. I wash clothes, I did dry. I'm gonna do that. Everything's good. Well, that's the sun. I don't even think there's any dishes. So. Yeah, see what tomorrow would be like. Holy shit. That'd be pretty cool. And I thought they, you know, my middle sister and niece and nephew gonna go big time, big city up in Illinois, go to the haunted house in the mall. And watch Stephen King remake new one, It Chapter 2. No. Yeah, four of my hucks on him. I know, that would be crazy, because, you know, the depot buy up the hucks. Yeah. There'd be everybody, be packed, cops would be everywhere. You know, I'm DK Derrick. It'd be a zoo. I ain't got the monitors, too. It'd be ugly. Like four Illinois Hawks, they're not gonna have enough. I was doing little Annabelle. That's the saying, you know.
YouTube is indie civil and I'm excited I will do that.
Probably $19.99. HE high definition Blu-ray. Annabelle. The Cajorian, the whole Cajorian says YouTube is indie civil, you must be 18 years old and adults only, right? So, you know, I don't got much time. I gotta hurry up and do Annabelle. Maybe that'd be the saying to do, right? That'd be good. And I'd be ready for Annabelle comes home. That she jealous of. True that, but what you see of Annabelle, I say that's, and I think I got her a little something something, because the beginning you see the other stuff from other movies and stuff like that, because that's a part, that's Annabelle come home. So I'm excited. Big fucking deal. Then after that will be the Cajorian 1. You know, that should be on Netflix. You know, box on above PlayStation 4, all that good stuff. $80, you know, whatever. Then after that, the Curse of LA, LORNA. Then
the Cajorian 2.
No, no. I know it would be a pretty good deal, but so days is Monday through Friday, right? Let me see, 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, 12 p.m. So they're easier for you to you must be 18 years old. Let's talk about American Got Talent. So vote for your favorite. I don't want that. So that was that being central AP needs some patching. So go from there and do that. Tuesday nights, they're all live shows, live performance, where you vote for your favorite. Then Wednesday, we'll find out who's the winner. So let's go with the people. This is my favorite. I seen her. Benicion Prime. Golden Buzzer. Detroit Youth Choir. Terry Crews. Golden Buzzer. First name Enane. Last name Beasha. Opera singer. Jay Leno Golden Buzzer. So, Cody Lee, you know, autism, blind, piano, senior, Golden Buzzer. Light Balance Kids, Golden Buzzer, Crane, and they do technology, dancing, or whatever special effects. And that's the same YouTube thing you do when you see it, the boy, but, you know, some create this, you know, it's great. NDLOVU Youth Choir. First name Ryan, last name Nieminiler. Let's like that, you know. It's not golf obvious and all that stuff that go by the person. He's a comedian. You check him out. Comedian and stuff like that. Tyler Butler. Figueroa. Simon Cowell, Golden Buzzer. Play violin. The Unbeatable India Dance Group, Golden Buzzer. Then voice of service, you know. Military, veteran, same for all the whole military. That's awesome. Can't get better than that. So there you go, vote. Man, I pretty well got one, I believe. But woo! Do not check it. YouTube is a YouTuber in the 18 years old. I don't. Sorry. Don't matter. Yeah. Oh, yikes. Yeah. I don't know about this. This ain't this. I don't know. This made me sour heads. But this will be up on YouTube. I'll probably do that. That's what we usually do the next day. I'll upload it all. But it will be up on there. Not too bad. But, what's that? Why not? MPD. Just for you. But no doubt about it, my favorite. YouTuber video bunny, 18 years old, adults only. Energy drink, gay bear, root beer. Now that's the same about that. You 18 years old, adults only, YouTuber video bunny. Part the time. Geek bear, root beer. But the best bet, 24 pack, and you can do a 12 pack. I don't say a 6 pack, but. I think the next one might be a 12 pack. But you wish it 12 pack. People like, what? Sponsored? Well, no. Wishing all of the above. But I know they help, but not no sponsorship and all that, you know what we do. But then again, be kind of more because they send a lot of free products. Carol, Red X Beverage, Cocaine Energy Drink, Red Hot Spicy Cinnamon. Another cold one, all of that. Credible. That's one of the... true that. I did the pop, you know, of it, but, you know. Yeah, but, you know. That's in the gold birds of the can of the drunk corn. That's badass. But that's, yeah. my master's degree. Everyone don't want to do that. People be like, what? Well, they would just be Mach 21. Yeah. Yeah. I'd be fine with shaving cream. That's surely I have plenty of it. Well, that's the saying about it. I wonder. YouTube is YouTubing. Should I do more? Yeah, like the axe would be Dark Temptation. Like that. Jump back in there. That's the saying about that. That might be a saying to do. Who knows? My dad did a die. No, sorry, but a dial. You got a Gillette. You got a dub. That's UAV. And then, of course, you got great. Yeah. That'd probably be quite, but it's quite great at Walmart. You know, yeah. It's all the other stuff. Or I go back with Act Dark Temptation. Chocolate one that started the all that chocolate and stuff like that. Well, I know them commercials are crazy for that. Yeah. I know. It's like top amazing top 10, like Grand Simple, you know. Yeah, that's the saying about that, you know. You know. Like, best times is like the commercials. It's like my girlfriend's job capture one, like them Christmas commercials. I don't like that. That's not gonna happen. But that's the saying about it. Like that's even still the good times. But that's most of my commercials. That's pretty something like that, cause you know, like you know. But well, that's you get what you get. Yeah, I don't know. Oh, well, I don't know what else to do. I guess, I don't know. Let's see about the money report. Weird times. Crazy. Not good times, that's for sure. The worst times. I guess I could always. I got $235 here with this. And you know, $19.90. And again, I gotta have money for Big Town BCA for money. I do that because free meat and popcorn. Like the free ticket. I'm not gonna buy it. Get rid of it. Don't bother with it. Same old. Don't even bother with it. Well, they buy the free meat and popcorn. I want to get it. Morning show is cheaper, you know. Yeah, this bit. I guess still a kind of good show, disappointing with the drink and all of the above, you know how we do. But will Twisted Citrus be okay or disappointing? But Blue Raz and all that, you know how we do, yeah. Like that. Not gonna be a typical drink. Full Light Cocaine Energy Drink, Red Hot Spice. You know, sitting all on the red, you know. And they got bigger cans. I sent the call of the bigger cans. The little cans gone. It was 8.5 ounces. I'll say maybe 16.5 ounces. But cocaine energy drink. Reddit, beverage, Carol. Great people. YouTube routines. Must be 18 years old. Adults on them. But that's be the best cola. Like I said, with all that stuff, you know. And I did. Rebel. I had Jim Carrey. That's my name. Transfer. Empty D. Remember that. Damn. That was so nasty. But that, maybe that was a trick, because they say it had cinnamon. It's not hot and spicy, but cinnamon and the cola. That's good. It's very, very good. I do more, but that's the saying about that, you know. Well, like that, you know, when I be done whatever a showtime, but, you know. But, that's a saying about that. Here I could, I don't know. I might, you know, here be go Mach 21s and I get some. That's a saying about it. But like that, I think that what you do, I think you get 2 for sale price, I guess. But you have that card, you know. Cause like that, I think so, you know. I don't know. Maybe she's been nice. But, you know, like that, you know, that's sad, you know. People know, yeah, I can't, you know, replace it, you know, with whatever, however, look the same. People know the situation of everything. It's like that, I guess, plain, boring, depressing, and all that. It's like, yeah. No, no. Whatevs. But like that, should I do that? Because I'm going to get 4 or something. Oh, boy. Well, that's the saying about it. I'll wait later at the end. No. Yeah. But it will go on YouTube. It will go on. So that's pretty much it. But Yonder, you know, the finale, I guess, on TV Land, the highest of the history and all the above. I said, you're welcome. I said, your fans need to thank you for making one of the best TV shows of all time. I mean it. And stuff like that, you know, I think 7 to the summer show and all the above, but YouTube is until money must be 18 years old, adults only. Everybody sees that all that, you know how we do, SD standard edition, DVD. So, yeah. There it is. It's just a smart TV show. Make a lot of sense. And the originals and the Vampire Diaries have the preview jump in there of the legacy. YouTube is until money must be 18 years old, adults only. And a South Park coming up. Excited. You did be doing my movie. Oh, yeah. Do I? Don't know. So I guess kicking support. Take up kick ass, you know. Root beer, you know. Must, you know, with the collars and dying, you know, do sugar and all that up. But nice try for Bane Energy Drinks. You know. Root beer. Blade. 18 years old, adults only, YouTube and YouTube, and you drink. No junk of trunk, but root beer will want junk in the truck. What about that? Yeah. I know. Yeah. Oh, well, get what you get. But I probably did that. I gotta see about that, you know. Well, that's how I had another one, but, you know, probably not. But I got a C of everything. So, yeah. It's pretty good when you don't need nothing. No. But, well, we're going to find out. Will I do Annabelle? But I know I got to get to it. Russ? I got a bank saving. My girlfriend tried to catch one. Grandpa brought the bank saving from Netflix movies. YouTubers are YouTube, but guess what? I gotta get Booksmart. Oh, Netflix feels sorry for me. YouTubers are YouTube, but must be 18 years old. Dots only. So Booksmart, you know. The super bad, you know. Like of that, you know. Probably other movies started, but, you know. Well, I know about that super. YouTube is 18 minutes. So, female version, but then you have the Good Boys, 18 years old DOS only, would be the kid version. So, what I say, yeah. The kid boys. But I guess it's all similar, you know, for more of them. Yeah, teenagers or something. But I don't know. Because I say like Booksmart, say high school, you know, graduating, you know, don't know the college situation. But the Good Boys, kids, but it's 18 years old adults only. But yeah, these are wild, crazy comedies. But you kind of say that, being the new... all the stuff like that, the new comedy series production, you know. But I should know that one guy, you know, with all the people, his friends, stuff like that. Seth Rogen's be a part, you know, how we do, you know. Like Love, you know. Yeah, well. But Love, that's incredible. Even the endings like that, it's like, what the hell? You gotta be shitting me, kidding me. That was a good one. I gotta ask people on all of them. But I gotta ask YouTubers and YouTubers, what do you think about Love? Netflix, new comedy series production, it'd be 18 years old, Dawson. I thought that was very smart. The actor, you know, David Spade was in there. Yeah. Oh, yeah, yes, please sign me up. But what about the actor? Not true that, you know. But, that's a smart choice, but the actress, you know, she was amazing. But the actor is amazing. It's like, because the ending, like, what? Was there another ending? I don't know about it. I don't know, a lot of what the fucks, you know. Are they dead fiends? Remember Diaries, original Diaries, what the fuck? Unbelievable. Bates Motel, 4 hours, and that's gonna be coming up. Yeah. Probably be on fall. Nah, I don't think. Whatever with that, but this will be on YouTube. Okay. That's pretty well main of it. I don't know. It's late, dark, and all the bottom. I don't know if I should do that. But that'd be pretty nice. But as I said about that, I do have 3D, but like that, I can't jump into it. What are 3D? Are they 300 or 200? Woohoo! Woohoo! I'm gonna go catch one. She's there, she's on the ground. Boom. I wonder if I should do that. Snickerdoodle, cookie dough blowing. I wonder if they have Oreo jar. Oreo cookie dough or whatever. Oreo cookie dough. That's amazing. But pumpkin pie, you know, get up here for a gallon. Like Junior's, give me the pumpkin gravy. Pumpkin gravy. It was like Starbucks, you know. Probably needed it up. But I like that, I don't do salted. But maybe hot salted caramel mocha. Love that. My girlfriend shall boost cappuccino when he said grandma might give her a laptop for Christmas. And it's like that'd be like that. I was like, man, I don't know, you know. You know, what would be the best? I don't know. There's a lot of situations, I don't know. I wonder what kind of, what's she gonna get? That'd be a good present. And probably a same won't happen. Oh yeah, my dad wanna get her. Free cool Fire TV stick. I see that on QVC all the time. My Dave, Home and Down with Dave Serzer, he started with a show with the antenna. See, that's a saying that might be the same to do. But well, what am I doing? I'm not gonna do that. Oh my god, I'm making a mess. That's good. For YouTube, Boozy and YouTube One, MTD, Shane McAllister. Yes, there you go. Oh my god, but we'll go on to it. Yeah, I'm done. Shouldn't have been that long. Pretty much it. Should be back because my girlfriend dropped the sketch when grandma gonna pick her up at 6. But that's the saying about that. Well, you know. Get it? Party tomorrow. That's weird. That's a bad saying about it. Is. Am I gonna go to a cemetery too? For Annoyed Country Club. I don't know. I don't think I've been there, but that's the same. I probably not while I was there. Good. But we'll see what we get. I'm all time hearing the wars. But see about the sourheads. What push through with that? I don't know. We'll see. But I gotta go, hopefully tomorrow, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific. I'd pretty much my time to show. Energy drink shows, it depends on when I get done with stuff and all the above, you know, doing. Thursday's a bonus. Then after that, it'd be all kinds of bonus and stuff that, you know, doing. But true, that'd be nice. Balls, energy drink, website, Geek Beer. Root beer, 18 units of adults only, 12 fruit pack. Case of bone, no, yeah. But you got cocaine energy drinks, you got. See how many, but there's a lot of in the fridge. Then you have the colas, you know. 18 units of adults only. Fred's beverage, Carol, the favorite. You know, but they 0.5 ounces. You know, I said, got to. I guess deep in the bedroom, in the bed, I don't think so. Surely not, but who knows. But we right, okay, but 8.5, 18 years of donuts on energy drinks. So, red beverage, Carol. Red hot spice thing. Spice. But then colds are 16.5 ounces. Maybe the next. Blacks. Black, you know, black can. Cinnamon, not spicy, cola, awesome. But, you know, red is beverage, girl, 18 years old, Dawson. So there we go, okay. This is been energy drink, root beer, Blaze. Probably the worst energy drink of all time. The energy drink and all these new generations ones. root beers and all that stuff. But 18 years old and adults only. No junk in the trunk. Future caffeine, you know, do. But you should continue to learn. Remember, 18 years old and adults only. So energy drinks and energy caffeine. So there we go. And for Illinois Mark 21, thanks. You know, Google. Hi, Google's. Google's. Yeah, hi. Let's guess. But thanks to YouTubers and YouTube 1, two based reviews, can of energy drinks, guys are getting ready for Kentucky, can of food reviews, Red Sea update, YouTube, Patreon, podcast. Try to do that Monday at 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern. Oh no, it'd be nothing. Exclusive energy drinks, you know. Amazon, eBay, PayPal. Put on my 21. Family, friends, MTDG, McAllister. And big shout out and thank you to 145 companies, big companies, Urge, Republic, you know, mainly Republic, Conservative, Trump, House of Representatives, Congress, Senators, Gun Bill. So good for them. And they'd be anybody, everybody, you know. But you know who they are. I imagine the big boys, the big dads, sad, pathetic, like my dad, their responsibility. But you know how we do. Be Walmart, eBay, PayPal, Amazon, Apple, Verizon, Bill Gates with Microsoft. You know how we do. Coke, Pepsi, Disney, Netflix. You know. Dell. You know. Anybody, everybody. You know how we do. Yeah. So yeah. Big fucking Dell. The antenna, PlayStation, Coke, Pepsi, energy drinks. Yeah. Samsung, QVC. So, yeah. Hulu, HBO. Yeah. I'll be even quicker. I hope they'll come Monday, so see what that looks like. So there we go. Try to be back tomorrow. 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, and 5 p.m. Pacific. It's pretty good. That's a pretty good setup, so. Alright. YouTubers, YouTube one, please vote for your favorite member of the Alright, there we go. Alright. Working for graph.